What's up, guys? We're in northern Minnesota. I got my Yamaha Grizzly 700. I just put a brand new set of bear claws from Kenda on here, and we're gonna go up this snow hill right here and we're gonna test them out. Here we go. We'll try it in four-wheel drive first. We won't go the Grizzly power, I call it, differential lock, but we'll go this regular four. That was like 2 feet of snow I went through at the top. Absolutely no problem with these tires in four-wheel drive. Let's hit some more deep snow here. Just have to commit here. Complaints on these tires. That is crazy. Just to give you an idea how much snow we were going through back there, why we got stuck, that is a lot of snow. Alright guys, that's where I got stuck over there. That's deep. We know this is not a snowmobile, so I didn't expect, you know, it to do what a snowmobile could do, but I am impressed so far. So we're gonna try to see if we can go up this hill in two-wheel drive. Thank you. try four-wheel drive again and just give her. We're just gonna go off kind of in the deep powder again, see what happens. Like someone got stuck down over there. This is a lot of snow. I don't know if this video does it justice, but this Kenda bear claw tire, big thumbs up. Absolutely amazing for the price they are. They're probably one of the cheaper sets on the market, man. And if I have to say anything about a Grizzly 700, like, they're the best all around. You know, they're a little cheaper than most other brands, but man, this thing just never skips a beat. Absolutely, the power is always right on point, right there. So, double thumbs up. was an amazing, amazing tire. And I'm super pumped about that thing. Until next time, later.